All right.
Oh,
damn.
Oh,
you shot the motherfucker that did that shit to your face.
You know they got hotlines that you could call if somebody hurting you at home.
You silly motherfuckers finished? I need primaries, not clowns.
Yo, my nigga, if I was you, I fuck this meeting, man. I'd sign up for karate classes this year. Chop, chop, chop!
Y'all better start listening and stop fucking playing. Now, I know I promised y'all product, but I'm having some issues with my shipments, so it's gonna be little bit longer than expected. Just bear with me.
Yo, Tommy, come on, man. I need a job now, not later. I got mouths to feed, you feel me?
I just said bear with me. I am having difficulties. What the fuck did your stupid ass not understand about that whole statement?
So we're gonna starve because your motherfucking ass got yet another problem, man?
Yo, chill out, Pancho.
Yo, fuck this pendejo, man. This is why we left your punk ass in the first place.
Pancho, sit the fuck down.
Whoa, hey.
Come on, yo.
You ain't shit without Ghost.
Oh,
what?
Damn,
shit.
Tommy!
Oh. Nah.
That looks like you got two choices, Roberto. Either a big promotion or a bullet in the brain.
What the fuck, Tommy? It don't gotta be like that.
It's already like that. You either with me or against me from here on out, but you better choose right.
All right, you got it. I'm done with you.
Okay. You'll replace Pancho then. I don't know what you're gonna tell the other soldados, but keep my name out your motherfucking mouth. You heard me?
I'll take care of that.
All right. Anybody else got something to say? Because if you want to leave my organization, that's cool with me, but you're gonna go out the same way Pancho did. Anybody got a problem with that?
We good.
Okay, good. BG, stay here. Help clean up this mess. Y'all get your product tonight?